News 8 First Warning Weather with Chief Meteorologist Tom Chisholm.
Well, a storm winding down overnight, precipitation easing even as we speak, but icy conditions will continue into the morning commute. The temperature up to 27 degrees at Portland's Jetport, but mid-coast temperatures have been in the mid to upper 30s. So really, the temperatures have been rising in the mid-coast with the influence of maritime air coming in. We would call this a moderate snowfall of between 3 and 6 inches in many areas, about 3 along the immediate coast, but then building up a little bit. Gray picking up 5, Gorm nearly 7, and Otisfield 5. So that puts us in the moderate range. Winter storm warning has been in effect for much of the interior with a winter weather advisory that can end at just about any time as the remnants of the storm continue to move on out to sea. Temperatures in Portsmouth reporting freezing rain late in the evening at 32. Elsewhere, temperatures were just shy of the freezing point, including coastal areas of Cumberland County, 27 at Portland, mid-20s Yarmouth, and elsewhere along the mid-coast with about 30 at Wiscasset, and even colder in the interior. Never really reached Augusta at 19, Lewiston 25, and noting Fryeburg still with some light sleet and snow reporting 19 degrees. So this is really cold air that's weighted down below as the air above us, above the ground, has been notably milder. That's why we have the mixed precipitation underway. The storm center is very close to the eastern tip of Cape Cod right now and is continuing to move out to sea. The nice thing about weather tomorrow is that the sky is going to partially clear and will be preceding a cold front that moves through late in the day and at night, and that allows temperatures to turn actually fairly mild, getting up to freezing or above. So there'll be at least be some settling of the snow cover and of some of the ice that has built up. Storm ends overnight, then partial clearing, lows 25 to 32. About 30 should average be the average temperature in Portland, with the northeast wind becoming northwest by daybreak.